The secretary will do that, and she will give the total voting strength for and against and abstaining on the motion.
The vote for yeas was 801.61. Nays, 1,065.06. And the abstentions were 10.33.
The vote total being on the motion to adopt the minority report, yeas 801.61, nays 1,065.06, and abstaining 10.33, the motion to adopt the minority report fails.
May I have a point of information, please?
Over here. What, Mike, one? State your name.
Sid Sokol's 372. Can we please have a report on the actual count as well?
If we give the actual count, it's for informational purposes only because, as we said, we're voting our delegate strength. Thank you.
All the time they went on. Yeah, they're definitely needed some IT support. You know what? It's all my IT buddies, they're all Democrats.
I wonder if they are, but they're not running any more efficiently.
The actual voting was for the motion 408, against the motion 418, and abstaining 7.